Hello everybody, it's the BoulderGuys5000 and we're in a store. And I'm going to leave forevermore. Stupid! That was stupid, 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 stupid. Hey everybody, it's BoulderGuys5000 and this is Pokemon Emerald. In the last episode we made it to Lily Cove City after inducting. What's the word I'm looking for? Like, what is it they do in Finding Nemo? Because it's not inducting. It's like... who fucking cares? That might have actually been a good name for Milotic. Shark bait. Oh boy. Maybe I'll name something else shark bait in a future Pokemon LP. That, of course, is based on the presumptuous and wrong assumption that this LP will ever end. So... Although, you know, I wouldn't be surprised if eventually I just get sick of toning Mega Fatty's heavy... Mega Fatty's fat ass around and switch him up for something a little less... One note. This is the move deleter. Does anybody... Man, my stupid D-pad is fucking up. I've gotten used to playing on the Switch or the Wii U Pro controller, and now all of a sudden I can't use my old 360 controller anymore because it's, like, not as good. Do I have any moves that I want to get rid of? No. 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 No, we're good. I fucking love this fucking music. Oh. Chesto, so happo. Are we, Yes, we are. Because you're a trainer. That's real interesting. I need to start checking the volume before I start recording. Seriously. Hello. There, Whalmer, leap out of the water now. Huh? What do you want? You're messing up our training, so can you, like, get lost? Okay. Okay, now that we have that, we went to the top of Mount Pyre in the last episode, which means we can... And we got the emblem or something. So now we can go in this cave here. Or we could get into a wild Pokemon battle. Holy crap, this thing's a high level. I don't think I'm gonna be able to run away from this mofo. Oh, I did. Oh, there you go. Yeah. Quit with the... There we go. I'm gonna check my TM, see if there's anything interesting we can learn. Nah, not really, I don't think. Thief, maybe, on somebody, like...
But it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, it's only 40 power. Aerial Ace, though. Can anybody learn Aerial Ace? Mangrove can. Oh, baby. That's actually pretty good. That'd be a good... That might actually be a good replacement for the crapness that is Pursuit. What are Mangrove's stats like? Yeah, pretty high attack, you know? Not half bad. Well, I mean... Torkoal has higher attack than him. Oh man, you got crazy high attack. Well, you're also a higher level than everybody else. I think I'm gonna teach Aerial Ace to Mangrove instead of Pursuit, because I don't think I'm really gonna need Pursuit. Of course, am I really gonna need Aerial Ace? No. Not really, no. But, I mean, Pursuit is just so terrible. And Aerial Ace is a move that never misses, which is always worth having. Can I get, like, a Mega Drain TM or something? Oh, Oh, we always have Thief if I want to go back to having a lame 40 power special move. Okay, I think that's enough. That's enough. We got our chance to listen to this awesome music. What? What? Are you a Team Magma Grunt? I heard the Team Magma is trying to awaken an awesome Pokemon at their hideout. But where are their more... Oh. Right, we got the Team Magma emblem, didn't we? Okay, so now we gotta go somewhere totally fucking different. Alright. Oh, this D-pad is driving me crazy because it keeps clacking against the outside borders. Okay, so I think Team Magma's hideout. Oh, quit yawning, man! I think Team Magma's hideout is like way the fuck over here or something. Yeah, like I think it's in Jagged Pass, which is like forever and a fucking day ago. So I'm just gonna fly over there because I have a Wingull in here and those fly. Also, to Rasmodeus, I guess. Nose, you gotta stop being a piece of shit, man. I'll try to be a little less noisy and violent in my commentary to accommodate your bitchy self, but I tell you what, I'm not gonna be happy about it. Anyway. Go get Muck back. Go get Rasmodeus. Ah, my neck. Ugh. Yeah. Sorry that there wasn't a video. Ugh. There was no Psycho Waluigi yesterday. But I woke up with, like, the stiffest neck I'd ever had in my life. Like, I literally couldn't... I could, like, barely turn my head. It was that bad. And then, like, an hour after I woke up, it transitioned into nausea and, like, a headache. And then I spent, like, 2 hours intermittently throwing up. Until it finally went away at, like, 2 in the goddamn afternoon. So, yeah. That's why there wasn't a video yesterday. And the sore neck is still there a little bit. I thought it would go away overnight, but apparently not. Ugh. Anyway. So that's why there was no Psycho Waluigi yesterday. And I feel like... And I feel bad, but you know what? It's not my fault. The gearbox must be faulty. Anyway. I believe this is where the Team Magma had... There should be like a... Whoa. This boulder is shaking in response to the Magma emblem. Oh, okay. Well, that was weird. Okay, here we go. I think there might actually be wild Pokemon in here, which kind of blows, but whatever. Yeah, there are wild Pokemon in here. What? Why? Why are there wild Pokemon in here? Ugh. I'm seriously considering putting Shoo-Doo in front. So that she can, like, wreck shop with Surf and shit. But the problem with that is PP. She'll run out of PP real fast. What do you mean I don't have... What the fuck do you mean I don't have strength on any of my Pokemon? What? Excuse me? Buscuse me? Well, pretty much anybody can learn it. You know... I have been very annoyed at the fact that Magafatty cannot attack things that are resistant to fighting more than once. I'm just gonna get rid of Focus Energy. I've barely ever used that, and when I have, it hasn't worked as well as I hoped it would. So there you go. Magafatty has strength. What do you know, man? You have a reason to be here. In one of the entries of my mythos. One of the entries in my mythos is based on... It's like a weird kind of fusion of... It was like a Mega Man parody with like a Yoshi Mega Man. And all the Robot Masters were based on like different game things. Like there was Mushroom... Or there was like Shroom Man who was like based on Mario. And there was Shell Man also based on Mario. There was Crate Man who was based on Crash Bandicoot. and one of them was Pokemon, and he had, like, this weird design. He had, like, his head was, like, a combination of, like, a Pokeball, a Pikachu head, and a Meowth head. It was so bizarre, but, like, in a hypothetical game, this was gonna be, the music in the hideouts in this game was gonna be his, like, stage music. But I was having trouble, like, imagining how it would work in a Mega Man game, so I don't know. Walking slow to perhaps deter random encounters. Why the fuck is this up here? Oh, God, I hate everything. It's me, Joe Dude. Man, what the heck? Even the Geodudes are the same level as Shooby Dooby 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 Doo. Okay, well, at least you can run away. Shooby Doo with the running away. Could. Oh, violent encounter music. I'll tell you if you beat me. Why would you tell me even if I did beat you? Couldn't you just, like, not tell me anyway? It's not like I'm gonna attack you. Fucking. Ugh. Twister, I don't even care. Let's use Twister, see how much jack shit this does. Holy cow, that did more than I thought. That did a lot of damage. I did not expect that to do even that much damage. Because Twister's kind of weak. Ta-da! Maybe it's not as weak as I thought, because obviously it was enough to take out that guy, but that was just a Poochyena. Jeez. So what is that, 41 now? I think it was 40 at the end of the last episode. Nice round, stupid 40. Arr, taken down. You had one. I don't know why I'm even surprised at this point. These fucking grunts are so incompetent. Okay, I won't tell you out after all. I won't tell you after all. I don't know why I put the word out in there.
That's almost an intelligent thing you just said. What the fuck?
What the fuck is this maze-ass cave? There was a guy up. Was that not the right way? God, go away! Why are there wild Pokemon in here? Ugh! Like, could this place be any more annoying? Like, first it's unclear which way is the right way, and then there's wild Pokemon. And the person I have up front to train them isn't a high enough level to dissuade these guys if I were to use a repel. Everything in the universe is endeavoring to make this trip through this magma hideout as unpleasant as possible. So fuck you too, universe. Oh, okay. Shut up and go away!
Go away!
Anyway. Dude, this is unbelievable. I cannot believe this. This is ass. Ass. This game's a bunch of ass. Okay, now we are in slightly less underground territory or something.
You know what I do have?
Right? I do have that, right? What? What? Why don't I have that? I have the cleanse tag, I guess. You know what? Yeah, let's use the cleanse tag. Let's give the cleanse tag, because I have her with the EXP share anyway. And she's in front. Guys, I hate everything. This is the worst thing. Man, her eyelashes look so stupid in that back sprite. Because, like, one of them's longer than the other one, because they're looping around her head, but the space between them is, like, all the way on the left side of her head when it should be right behind her head. It just looks so stupid. You know, it just looks so stupid, but when you say it fast, it's like, it just looks so stupid. It's so, and that too is stupid. It's just a never-ending cacophonic clusterfuck of idiocy. Oh, good. That was real good. This isn't gonna kill him, I know. Yep, he survived with just a little bit of health. Oh, that's gonna kill him. Stop lagging. Oh, for fuck's sake, dude. Are you kidding me? Ooh, wow. So incredible. Is that what he said there? That's weird. Anyway, let's move on here. Oh, hello. Ooh, a lady. Ooh, a Torkoal. Ooh, a penny. Hey, oh, a magic penny. Have some freaking wishes. I'm just gonna run away from you. Because you don't get as much experience from random battles. What? Well, I have the emblem. Just flash the badge like Phoenix Wright, man. Oh, yes. These female grunts always have the best outfits. Oh, intimidate. Oh, I'm so scared. Man! Aww. I'm done. Oh, we beat her. My pride is a Team Magma member. It's okay, I won't tell anyone. I like your kitty ears, they're very cute. Oh no, a Team Magma grunt! Aha, an intruder! Jeez, just running in circles and then somebody walks in front of you and like, ah, ha ha! You know. Baltoe, pick a kark. Okay. So stupid. Do I have Lubba Berries? Like, any PP restoring items at all? I could have made those. Like, grown some Lubba Berries. That's what I did in Pokemon Omega Ruby. I just grew, like, hundreds of Lubba Berries, so I never had to worry about PP again. Zubat, I can take care of you with Ibuki! With Ibuki's newfound ability to send shockwaves of electricity. It's exciting. Alright, shockwave! This probably won't actually kill it because Ibuki doesn't have great special attack. Oh, it did. Yeah. Grah, I'm fiery mad. I'm fiery Bowser. I should keep like a paper on my desk somewhere that has, like, wherever the Poochyena counter is at right now. Baltoe! Okay. These things aren't worth experience for shit! Aren't worth shit for experience! I mean, I guess either one would probably technically work, but it just sounds stupoid. Yeah, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna keep using Surf. Can Shubidoo learn Waterfall? Because the thing about Milotic is that she doesn't have a lot of options moveset-wise. She's really good at water and really good at tanking special attacks, and I guess she can use some ice stuff, but that's about it. So, like, I could have, like, Hydro Pump, Waterfall, and Surf, and just, like, never run out of water attacking moves. No, I don't want to fight your stupid butt. And then the last one would be, like, Ice Beam or something. Assuming I can find the fucking Ice Beam TM, I have no idea where it even is, and I haven't seen any evidence to suggest where it might be. Ugh, what the fuck is this stupid cave? Would it kill you guys to put up signs and maybe chase out the local wild Pokemon population? I mean, I know that's kind of your guys' whole deal, is that you're trying to, like, make more habitats for Pokemon, but, for fuck's sake, how do you work in this environment? Wild Pokemon are not welcome in a Team Magma environment. Or is it crap? You know, because I was almost Man, my foot's asleep.
Ugh.
Oh, by the way, sorry if you hear people laughing outside my room. Or outside. If you hear other people laughing, it's because the rest of my family is watching Brooklyn Nine-Nine upstairs. I don't know why they were watching it at, like, 9:30 in the morning. Like, I know it got, like, canceled and then renewed on some other network, but... I mean, like, what the fuck? Wouldn't a show getting renewed be all the more reason for you not to, like, binge the whole fucking series? Binge the whole fucking show? Because you know there's going to be more? You know, if it got canceled for real, then I would say, 42! Okay. If it got like, canceled for real, then I would say, okay, we'll binge the whole thing. But if it came back, then you're going to have lots of opportunity in the future to see more. So, like, what? Like, what? I'm having trouble believing this. Yeah. Stop it! Can't I walk 5? Geodude, fall in the lava and die. Seriously. Ooh, a max elixir. That'll sell for a lot. Torkoal with nose smoke. You know, the up nose thing. Nose pass! Ha 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 ha! Anyway. Ooh, a lady. Hello. I don't have a bone to pick because I'm just following orders. Cool, so like, can we do dinner time or... Okay. Jeez. I tell you what, I've been playing Half Genie Hero recently, and this is exactly why I could never do Shantae LP, because I would be too busy being horny the whole time. Like, jeez, man. I just had to come home and get horny. Man, that's so stupid. It's so stupid. That's gonna be the title of this episode. Man, that's so stupid. You know? But you have to, like, blur half the words together so you can't even read what it says. Like, man, that's so stupid. It'd be like MATHASSOSTUPID. Yay, level 30! Recover? Well, I'll be useful in multiplayer, but not in single player, I'm afraid. Yes. You can do arm thrust on this turn, right? Yeah. Scary. Hell yeah. I may have lost, but what? I really may not be right for Team Magma. I didn't see what the dude said before battle because I was too busy macking on this chick. Talk to me. Okay, you might be crazy. Still, call me. Dude, would you put a cork in it? Holy cow. Just put a lid on it. Oh my gosh, the lid. 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 But don't you just love that when I, like, shut up for an entire random battle so I could totally cut it out, but you know I'm not going to because I'm lazy. Even though I have to edit this video because we found Poochianas. Nyrg. This is why I'm recording this as early as I am, like, right after I came downstairs, after I woke up. Because I knew if I ran into any Poochianas, I was going to have to edit, and I was going into the hideout, and you know what them Team Magma / Aqua Grunts like to use. Lots of Poochianas. And not much else. Well, I mean, they like Numals and shit, and Carvana, and Buffkopf. You know what else I should do? I should record more Mario Party. Because, like, and here's the other thing. Tim is gonna be, like, off doing shit, like recording with TRG and going to cons for, like, the rest of the month. So he's, like, probably not going to get to stream at all for the rest of the month. So I was thinking, like, maybe I could try and pick up the slack, because I barely ever stream, but I want to. Mostly the reason why I don't very often is because I don't know when to do it. Like, I was thinking, like, okay, Wednesdays, Thursdays, maybe a Saturday here and there. But if Tim's away, then, you know, Tuesday and Friday nights would be a strong contender. And, you know, I'm gonna be out saving the world anyway. Name that game. Don't confuse Shooby-Doo. Now she's gonna slap herself in the face with her tail or something. Dog! I just imagine her, like looking back and forth all panicked, and, like, one of her big, long... What would you even call those? Like, I'm just gonna call them locks. Whether or not they're locks of hair is up for you to decide. But one of her locks just, like, slaps her across the face. Because she's, like, looking back and forth. And she's like, ah! Is every single person in this team a complete dork? I don't know why I'm even asking. Of course they are. It's like the whole thing. Some super potions. Hey, should we do have a super potion? Ha 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 ha, victorious. I don't know why that was so, like, such a victorious thing. I just gave you a potion. It's not like we beat the game. I just gave you a potion. What the hell? Oh, a rare candy. Nice.
Oh, you quit yawning, man.
Yawn, 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 yawn. I almost wonder if I shouldn't give that rare candy to Mega Fatty, because I barely ever use him. What the hell? Am I missing something? Because, like, it seems like it's just a dead end and I can't go anywhere. I could really go for a fucking super repel right about now. Or a max repel. Or a repel. Literally fucking anything. Dude, I have the cleanse tag on! Jeez! Maybe I should get it off of Shooby-Doo and put it on me and do my best Jinxie Tenma cosplay. Seriously. Although now that I think about it, I bet Shooby-Doo with that thing on would be absolutely completely fucking adorable. Shooby-Doo with the fucking cleanse tag on her forehead, just, oh my gosh, that'll be so fucking cute. I still can't believe that there's wild Pokemon in here. Like, this is some hardcore ass. You ran that flag half past 12. Oh, here we go. No, keep going down. So that was basically one big jack-off dead end for a rare candy. Nice. Oh! What did I do to deserve this guard posting? My left ear is burning up! That is totally some dialogue I would write. Oh my gosh, that's hilarious. My left ear is burning up. Man, they almost never do that. Like, have characters actually comment on where they're standing spatially. That's hilarious. Oh my gosh, I love that. Jeez, Zubat with a wing attack could... I'm getting heat exhaustion. Poor guy. Why do y'all wear so much clothes anyway? Like, I mean, maybe they breathe really well. But like, it's not like tribes in the desert that wear like a whole bunch of layers to protect them from the sun, while also like keeping them warm at night. These people are wearing like winter like full-fledged sweaters and sweatpants in a cave full of magma, you know? Like, Jesus, man. You can, like, shed some layers there. If there was ever a time when you could justify having all the grunts dressed in, like, skimpy swimsuits, this would be it. Oh, knock it off. Even in the remakes, they didn't dress intelligently. This guy just sitting in the back pondering about the motives of Team Magma. You know, this guy just like snuck off to do some like mulling, you know, in private. He snuck off for some alone time and started pondering them. Why am I? You know what I mean? Jeez. Anyway, surf. This will not kill, but I can finish him off with a roar. Oh, he can finish me off with a roar. Jeez. Well. Yeah, I think we're doing something wrong somehow. You know, Lucent declared my mind. The next time I see a leader, I'm going to ask him about what we do. Well, aren't you just so righteous? Stupid. Oh, hey, I think this is actually the end. Excuse me. Baltoy, will you have one Pokemon and it's a Baltoy? Are you fucking kidding me, man? Like, this is a joke, right? I mean, it has to be. It has to be a joke. Because nobody would be so stupoid. Nobody would be so stupoid. It's impossible to imagine somebody being more stupoid. Oh, this isn't the end of it. I thought that was the place. Well, that's a different cave, isn't it? Maybe. I don't fucking know. These wild Pokemon get slightly higher level with every floor I go down, as if it even matters. What's this? A nugget. Chicken nuggets it is. That is might be the most obscure reference I've ever made. Are we almost done here? Oh, here come the boss, man. Oh no, I blabbed about Groudon! Oh no, I dropped the lift key! Man, that is so stupid in Gen 3 when he's like, oh no, I dropped the lift key! And everybody always makes fun of him for how lame of a scene it is. Like, he just drops it and it's like a... And it's like you pick it up next to him and he doesn't even make a move. But what's even stupider is that I imagined if I ever made a Nuzlocke comic, I imagined making that like a really intense moment where he like drops the lift key and they like get into a scuffle, like they dive for it and the guy like grabs his hand and bends their wrist back. It's like, and there's like this intense scuffle for the lift key. That's even stupider. Because who the fuck cares about, oh no, I dropped the lift key guy. Seriously. Oh, we got it. Oh, here come the boss, man. Let's put Mega Fatty up near the top. I don't think Ibuki's gonna evolve in this episode, guys. Please tell me we're actually going to be able to fight Maxi in this area. Oh yeah, that attack, oh yeah, that hits both people. I forgot about that. Nice! Mega Fatty with the fake out! Duh, what the hell was that, man? Aww. Ooh, scary! Aww, that was cute. Something about the way Milotic stretches up in astonishment is adorable. Mark, mark, mark. Singing a lot of music like a stupid, because we're already now this, yeah. Jeez, what a loser Team Magma Grunt. He was so easy to stop. Oh, here we are. Dude, how many of these guys are there? Oh man, look at this crazy, look at this man. Tabitha. Ed. You better watch your butt, man. Okay. Do I have any ethers? The answer to that question is a big dinner. Do I have any ethers, though? Just one ether? I do. I have ethers. I have get me an ether. Okay, so I'm not gonna fret about using surf. Because I can just use, I think I'm going to use a PP Max on that, because, like, I can't think of any move art without I would rather use a PP Max on than fucking Surf. Holy crap, this mofo's got a lot of Pokemon. Oh no, my attack power, what shall I do? Okay, Twister should be able to finish this guy off. Yes. Victorious. Kohiro. Yay! Zubat. Ed. You just quoted that like 30 seconds ago. You can't quote it again. Quote it. Ugh, my mouth can't make sounds. Like, when I say, you just quoted that, it's like, I just quoted, not quote. Well, quote is an awkward word anyway. Oh, here come the boss, man. Do I have any ground type moves at all? I don't think I do. I think my best bet is to just use shooby-dooby-doo. Because she'll one-shot this thing with Surf, I know it, but I was kind of hoping I could keep her on the down-low experience-wise and use that rare candy, but oh well. I can always wait to use the rare candy. It's not, there's no rush. Yeah! Taking down again. He. Anyway. Move on here. Stop it. Seriously. To meet your dude. Oh, the bag is full. Good. Aren't you glad that that's a mechanic in this game? Aren't you so glad that that's a fucking mechanic in this game? Why, man? Surf. Now, this is my question. Shit, I fucked it up, man. It's supposed to be question. Tell me what you think about this. Did that refill the PP? Well, it gave 10 more. Or 9 more. Yeah, I can live with that. That's how it should be, anyway. Hello, Maxi. Actually, you know, I don't think I even need... I don't think I even fight him at this point. Groudon. Nothing could awaken you from your sleep bathed in magma. This blue orb is what you sought, wasn't it? I have brought you the blue orb. Let its shine awaken you and show me the full extent of your power. Whoa. Oh, no. He's alive and he jumped away. What? Groudon, what's wrong? Wasn't the blue orb the key? I'm turning into Merrick Ishtar. I get it now. You must have pulled a cheap stunt. That's your battle cry? That's your battle cry. I get it now. You must have pulled a cheap stunt. Let's fight. Like, what? How stupid can you possibly... Oh my gosh, level 37! Now that... Holy crap. Okay. I wasn't expecting that. Everything up until this point in this place has been like level 30. All of a sudden you bust out a level 37 Mighty Anna. Like, holy shit, man. Like, shit, guys, the missiles, they're coming! Fire our shit! But I am tired. Well, then who knows? Then fire the missiles! Okay, anyway, vital throw. Swagger? Oh, don't hit yourself. Don't hit yourself. Come on, Mega Fatty! Come on, Mega Fatty! Come on, Mega Fatty! Don't hit yourself! Come on, please, 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 please! God damn it, Mega Fatty! Why are you so awful all the time? Literally all the time. If you hit yourself again, you're like disowned. Thank you. That will definitely kill with +2 attack. Yeah, I'm the fucking best. That line doesn't work because it's not immediately obvious that it's a holy shit Crobat. It's not immediately obvious that it's a sequelitis quote. Anyway. Can Ibuki take down a Crobat? I don't know, man. This is a bit more... This is a little sketchy, maybe. 38! What the hell is this all of a sudden? You can't just bust these things out. Tell you what, Maxi has actually been grinding. Color me impressed. Oh my gosh. Wow, that didn't do jack or shit. But that's the strongest thing I have. Oh man, this is gonna be bad. Thank you. This music is awesome. I'm gonna switch out before Ibuki dies. Wait, I might have been stupid. What? Why? He didn't even have red health. Also, why don't I switch to this guy? Stop! Oh, I've had a mind to fast forward in the emulator. Oh God. Okay, I'm. Thank you for not for taking like less damage. What, you got bored of body slams? Yes! Yeah! What are you doing, man? Why do you... What? Why? Man, my voice cracked in, like, every single phrase in that statement, in that, like, outburst there. Tell you what, man. What are you doing? What? What the hell? Holy crap! Boy, this guy's a badass all of a sudden. Ooh, he's a badass! You know, I think I'm just gonna... Man, I can't believe he actually switched out. I think I'm just gonna use a potion on, Ibuki. And then, if Angela survives, I'll use another one on... Holy shit, I'm gonna die! Can Shubidu outspeed this guy? I don't know, man. I don't know if Shubidu can outspeed this guy. Let's get some more sacrificial lambs in here. Okay, you know what, though? First, use Fake Out. And he dies. Yeah. What can I tell you, man?
What can I say?
Alright, Shooby-Doo. Let's kick some ass. Yeah! Hell yeah! That's my girl. And level up. Holy shit, that's a lot of experience. Oh, beautiful, 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 beautiful. Now Ibuki can finish off Crobat with shockwaves now that he's paralyzed. And Shubidu is in perfect EXP territory for a rare candy. This is awesome. The song is so awesome, man. I love singing along with the harmony. What? Come on. Please hit. This one won't just... This... Fuck! I fucked it up, man. This one won't give up. Anyway. Come on! Come on! Dude! What the hell was that, man? That was crap! You know what? I'm not even. I'm gonna revive Ibuki. Yes, I am. I'm gonna revive Ibuki. Let Mangrove die so that she can get the experience. Stop using Confuse Ray! What the fuck? You think you're so cool? Ugh. Literally all these moves are attacking moves. Man. Yeah, use the yellow flute. Use the yellow foot. Don't use it again. Dude. God damn it. Ugh. I want to waste a turn, man. Why can't I do that? Can I use this in battle? No, of course not. Of course not. I'm not switching out. Because I know if I do, he's going to use Confuse Ray again. It's going to hit Ibuki, and then she's going to be confused. Well, I guess I could use the flute. But it's also going to split the experience. Like, dude. Man. Watch him go for Wing Attack this time. Yeah, look at that crap. What the hell is that, man? Get out of here. Sheesh. Well, okay, bye. Is this gonna inexplicably lead out the door? What the hell? There's more to this place? Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, use the rare candy. I have an escape rope, right? At least one escape rope. Oh, thank you. Whew. Seriously. So what the hell's in here? Like a master ball or something? What the fuck is this? Huh? Huh? Hi there. Anyway. Jeez. Oh. Well, oh, I mean, okay, I'm still gonna use the escape rope. Okay, now that that's done, we should be able to... You guys aren't gonna fight me, right? Thank you. Now that that's done, we should be able to go to the Aqua hideout in Lily Cove and actually, like, get the business done there, but I'm obviously not gonna do that in this episode because we're up to 50 minutes here. This is full length, feature length. And I have to edit this before it goes up. And who knows how long that's gonna take? Yeah. Anyway. Let's fly back to Lily Cove and then end this episode. Well, should I find, like, a cuck-a-feeling-inducing place to end the episode? Oh, I guess I should get Rasmodeus back in my party. Before I forget. Before I forget. I think Lily Cove. I think this music is cuck-a-feeling inducing enough. There, that's what I was trying to say. Holy crap, man! Let's save the game for the first time on screen in a few episodes, I think. Next time on Pokemon Emerald, ladies and gentlemen, we will tackle the Team Aqua hideout like I thought we were gonna do in this episode. But we went to the Team Magma hideout and we fought like a whole bunch of dudes. Hopefully, there's not gonna be any wild Pokemon in the Team Aqua hideout, but I know there's gonna be. And so it's just gonna be a pain in the ass. So bye.